I'd like to invite Fortuyn Aydın to speak on behalf of all those that we have honored here today.
Thank you very much. I have a speech, but I don't think I can write it. I can read it. I'm not going to read it because I'm too nervous sitting beside with Michelle. And this is the one opportunity I would never expect when we're working in Somalia. I never thought someone is going to see it, the work we are doing in Somalia. But that is one of the things we are really appreciating here. First lady, sorry about that. First lady, I honestly don't know what to say. But thank you for having us here. And also, I would like to talk about on behalf of those women who really, really fabulous women. And the work we do, it doesn't matter where we live, it's always the same. As a woman, we share one word, which is silence. Whatever place we are, we're always quiet. We don't talk, we don't say anything. We just listen whatever someone tells us. And that is the way we are now to change. I'm a mother, I have 3 girls. And I have to be a role model, not only to them, but to all young girls. And not only Somalia, but all over the place. We need to speak out. We need to involve. We need to be part of the change. Politically. Decision-making. We have in Somalia, last 22 years, women who's fighting. We didn't have a government, a strong government. We are fighting. And all these women who is doing amazing job in Somalia, they never get encouraged when it comes to this making, when it comes to the decision making, when it comes to the anything in their life. Someone has to make a decision for them. And that is not right. And that's where we stand today. And I'm so happy. I'm nervous, sorry about guys. I'm so happy to be here. And yesterday, when I saw the signing, President Obama signing against the violence against the women, it was relief. I knew and I know we can change. We can change. And our program called Sister Somali, which that name it came from because it doesn't matter where we live, we're all sisters. And that's why we need a support to young generation to become a leaders, to change. And not we have a lot of work to do. Education, healthy, basic life. We're talking about human rights, the basic life in Somalia. And we don't have that. And that's the one of the things that we are fighting for. And we wanted to keep fighting. And hopefully one day we will change and the young generation is going to get there. And thank you very much for having me here. I'm sorry I didn't read my speech
Thank you, Fortuyn, for your remarks on behalf of all of the women here and all of the women everywhere. Fortuyn, I have to tell you, I have been in Mogadishu and met with your president and talked about the role that women are playing in your country, and I have no doubt that with leaders like you, there will be a bright and great future for your children and for their children. I thank you and all of you for everything you do every single day.